I'm Rose Willey from Encode Fashion. I'm going to share with you a tip on how to fix a Wacom tablet that is not working for MacBook Pro. Here's how to fix a Wacom tablet that is not working on MacBook Pro. So I'm going to go up to the Apple icon over here and go to System Preferences, click on it, and that will bring up the System Preferences window. And I'm going to Security and Privacy, click on it. Then after that, you go to General. After General, if you look down here, you see this lock icon, click on it. And it's prompt you to whether type in your password or your fingerprint. I'm going to use the fingerprint. And now, as you can see, the lock icon is unlocked. After that, I'm going to go to Privacy and look to the left here. We want to go to Accessibility. Click on it. So after that, we come to the right. We want to check these two boxes. And this box just gives the authority to the Wacom tablet software to be active in your computer. Then click OK. Next, we also want to check the second box. And that should be it. I'm going to close the security and privacy window by going to the X-ray here. And now your Wacom tablet should be fixed. There is more information under the video. Bye!